Okay, last bit, then we'll pause at the top of the run, shall we, see how we're feeling.
Yeah. We're going to have flat light all the way down, Chris.
Yeah, are your legs alright, or do you need to go and have a stop somewhere?
I'm alright for now.
Right, aren't you gliding well down it, right?
Uh-huh. Going much better now, aren't you?
Yeah. Okay, we are going to go. One's each, that's tired legs each.
Tired legs.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
When's the two man?
Sorry, not the two man, right. The run? Yeah. Here, just here.
Oh, okay. So we just have a couple of minutes to go.
Before we go.
Yeah.
Yep.
Right, so that curve round to your left is quite a choke out of this game, isn't it?
It probably is, but because you've come into it at an angle.
Yeah.
You're only doing like half of it because you've lined up with it.
Yeah. And I haven't ended up in the lake.
Let's not speak too soon.
Well, I'll rest you. I'm not jumping any
fish. Right. Well, it lines you up better to go around it now with the new route. Okay, shall we go?
Yep.
Fast glide on this first bit, then we're going to have to pole over that little ridge.
Okay.
Right, let's go. You leave them, Rob. Yep. Do you want me to pass you or are you staying in the lead? Sharp turn right, left I mean, sorry, left. The big left turn. Stop, Rob, stop, stop, stop. Hang on. We might collect her on the corner. Yeah, we might collect her on the corner, so just hang on a minute. She's not very confident at all. We'll go around the corner and then we can blast pass. Yeah, tremendous. Right, I think she's just clearing the corner now.
Right.
After this border then. Are you leading or following?
I'm not leading. Yeah, I'm not confident.
You're following, okay. Let's go. Okay, straight run there from here. Right. Twice as wide as it used to be. Alright, legs alright. Stopping a second one. I'm just stopping. Right.
If you want to overtake and shout Rex for right or Link for left.
Right.
I don't know if you
want
to do that, but.
No, I'm quite happy to
let
it go on.
Yeah.
The hairpin's just coming up around the corner there.
Oh, wow. Let's do you want to stop or do you want to leave us?
Well, we'll get to it and decide.
Yeah.
We'll try and do the hairpins in one, really. Yeah. And then somebody's coming behind us. Watch it.
Yeah,
let's I think I need a minute's break. Stop. Come forward. Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
I think my legs just need a rest and I'll do the final bit, go home for us.
Okay.
Home, do you think, or is it?
No,
just give me legs a rest a second.
Yeah, I might as well settle off and then.
Yeah. We had a really good day, worked hard. Let's not spoil it now.
Good positive attitude, that's good.
Yeah.
That's not
ruin,
is it?
Yeah, if we nip it after this one, I think we'll get away.
Door,
ooh!
Yeah.
That's an off-piste.
Hey?
Off-piste.
Ooh! Ooh! That was a bit of a fancy play at the end. Just a bit of a
spin at the end. Hang on. After these three, we'll get there. Hang on. Are you stopping or going? Yeah, go off that. Yeah, do it. Okay. Yeah. Stop. Quite deep, just look where we are now, so I'm going to stay to the left of it. Alright, is that alright?
Yeah, all good.
Right, final little blast in.
Some idiot, I was shouting to the left.
Yeah, I don't know if that means stay to the left or I'm passing you on the left.
No, I said I'm to your left.
Right, right.
The mother and child. I was just coming up past on the left and somebody skied over my skis in there.
Oh, right.
I'm like, you idiot.
Okay, right. Shall we go home?
Yep.
Let's go. Yeah, looks pretty smooth on here. Yep, here.
No blower there, thank you very much.
I nearly got your head, man.